you are going to be writing an equation where the answer or the unknown is represented by a symbol. And in this case, we're going to be using this triangle here. So they've almost finished this first one for you. So what they've told you is that Beck is collecting stickers. She has 48 bumper stickers, 12 glitter stickers, and 15 smiley face stickers. How many stickers does she have in her collection? So when we read that, we know that if we want to know all together, that we're going to be adding each one of those. So we're going to be adding 48 plus her 12 glitter stickers plus her 15 smiley face stickers in order to figure out how many she has altogether. We don't know how many she has altogether. So in that case, in this case, that is our unknown, something that we're not sure of yet. And the way that we're going to figure out what our unknown is we're going to figure out how much we have on this side, because we know that this side is going to equal the same as what's on this side, because we have an equal sign in the middle and we know that's what that means. So once we add up 48 plus 12 plus 15, we know that that answer is going to be what this triangle is worth. Okay? You're going to do the same for each of these questions. I will warn you, not all of them might be addition. I need you to think about what the question is asking you to do and what is unknown, what we're not sure of, what we're trying to figure out. And that's where you're going to place that triangle, okay? And then remember, in order to figure out the triangle, you have to figure out what's on the other side of that equal sign, okay? Now, this number two down here is kind of a challenge question, but you are capable of doing it, okay? It just requires you to kind of think outside the box, okay? So let's go through it together. So what it's telling you is that in this triangle, the numbers that you see on the side here are totals, okay? So that means that when we add this sun together, and this 10 together, we get 30. When we add this 10 together and this smiley face together, we get 15. And when we add this smiley face and this sun together, we get 25. So a 10 and a smiley face equals 30. And it wants you to work out the value of the other symbols. If a sun equals 20, what is that smiley face going to equal? So we know that this sun equals 20. We know that this is 10. So how much is this smiley face worth? Okay. And then while I have you right now, the next two pages are bonus work. So you don't need to do them. But if you want a little challenge, you want something to kind of test your persistence and your problem solving, I would recommend you do them. I'm not going to go through how you're doing them, but just make sure you're reading the instructions carefully, and just make sure that you are reading the hint when you're doing this one, because it will help you for this problem, okay? But again, you don't need to do them. But if you do them, please submit them to me. I'd love to see if you are able to figure it out. I'd love to see how clever you guys are. So if you do them, please send them my way. But again, it's only if you desire to do them.